I'm good. How are you? You're looking great. How are you feeling?
Good.
Happy?
Yeah.
Big day today. Your fans are excited.
Yeah. Sean is really happy.
Sean is very happy.
Yeah. Julio's happy. Julio's, everything's great. It's fantastical. Fantastical, my friend.
You're looking great, though. You're looking very, very good shape. How you feeling?
What's he supposed to look like? Shit or bad?
No.
When you put in the 7 weeks of work, baby, this is how you look. This is how it goes. When you do the work, you sacrifice, winning.
How was his name today?
What you were last, right?
The Thursday, today, dentist.
So you have Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, five, what, 3 days?
Yes.
So camp was good?
Was pretty good. Camp was good. I feel good.
How was working with Nacho Bernstein?
Good. You can ask him.
I did ask him. He was eating breakfast in your room, so I didn't want to bother him too much. But Julio, the whole world's tuning in. The whole world is watching. Yeah, it's very exciting.
A lot of people. It's exciting to see this. The fire. It's weekend. You know, it's fire weekend.
The game plan is set. You're ready.
Yeah,
you know what
I'm
to
ready.
Do. You know what's crazy? Tickets to your fight are selling for $20,000 now.
$20,000?
Yeah. It's a big deal.
Mm-hmm.
But you know, one thing the fans don't know.
Price is $150. Yeah.
Yeah.
Huh?
But one thing people don't know about you, Julio, you watch boxing and you know styles, you know fighters, you're a student of the game.
Yeah. For this fight, I'm training very hard. Actually, this is the key. Nacho put the game plan in. I followed Nacho. But I'm ready.
You're ready? How bad do you want to face off? You're going to face off with Canelo in a couple minutes, right? You're going to do a face off?
I don't know.
You don't know?
You know more?
Usually they do a rival, they do face off. But you can't wait for the fight. You're ready.
Ready.
So what do you tell all the people who love you, all your supporters, your fans? You have a lot of fans.
Gracias a todos. El sábado no se vieron a pelea. Con mi fight Saturday. Thank you for the support.
All right, there you have it. Make sure to follow him at Julio Cesar Chavez Jr. 1 right here. FaceNewsBoard.com, Valisa Back reporting.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. FaceNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekpak, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Eli Sekpak.